never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. Go ahead with your own life.